Well, Marcus was reinstated off the disabled list when rosters expanded.
One of the premier bubblegum blowers, Matt Latos.